not that bad.
Because there's not very many people.
People are still coming in, too. Welcome back. My name is Sukena. We're here for another Sukena vlog. Today, we are here at the Thunder in the Trust Bank Arena watching a Wichita Thunder game. This is pitiful. Oh man, I didn't get that on camera.
For Wichita, stretch number 2, Zach Todd. Number 19, Colin Martin. Number 23, Colton Messi.
I'm feeling
27,
it.
Dylan LeMay.
I'm going to put this on my YouTube channel.
Mark Olivier, Revier Moran.
Yeah, get it. Welcome to the Trust Bank Arena.
Hey, fashion period.
Yeah, you just now figured that out? Good night. Good showman, we own it. Yeah, that's the Mavericks.
Oh. That's not who we're rooting
for. Ladies and gentlemen, tonight's Grass on the Mowers Kids Captain of the Game is Ethan Creech.
Woo!
And is in the fourth grade at a sports center school in Dart.
Right? Side to side.
Thunder fans, please rise and remove your caps and direct your attention towards the ice, where the tornado outlet Olympians will present tonight's colors. Ladies and gentlemen, singing tonight's national anthem is Truesdale Middle School Choir. Just rolling down the freaking stairs.
Hey, I'll be working that one.
All right, we'll be back at halftime, folks.
What?
I'm about to enjoy this game. We'll be back.
Remember the Mighty Ducks.
Momentum going this heavy at people, and it's like,
hey, easy for them.
Why do they only put a net on two sides of it? Oh, because of the net. Hey, we got a rolling puck that's running away. He's like, get me out of here. Shit's crazy.
We're back. Ready for some action.
Come on, Thunder!
No one wants to watch a boring game.
Oh, I'm the winner.
Number 29 on the Wichita side is, or on the Kansas City side is aggressive.
Hear me, Doug.
What?
What happened? We went to a fight in a hockey game real bit.
Number 29 is kind of on the Wichita or the Kansas City team's aggressive. He's been bumping people all over the place. Funny thing is I don't have enough space on my phone. I don't want to like clog.
All right, we'll be back later, folks. Stay tuned. Good morning.
Did you hear this end?
What?
That would have left a me in the morning.
Oh my god.
Funny.
Welcome back. We're here for another round. My phone stopped working for a minute, so I gotta get it. More of these videos coming, folks. They don't have extra protection cups.
It's like the referees when they're, or like the clowns in the rodeo, they're like, ah, shit. Can you imagine how thick this plastic has to be? Have they ever had it shatter before, I wonder, or break? Didn't they used to do glass a long time ago? They used to do glass, I think, when it first started, and then they like stopped doing it.
Go, knock it back. Go, Will!